too late. The health and well-being of Graeme Souness was the main concern at Anfield, though. Ronnie Moran was in charge of team matters at Aston Villa. He'd done the job before, of course, and let's face it, he should know a thing or two about Liverpool. But Tony Daly spoiled his day with a searing run and not-so-searing shot, which won the game midway through the second half. Liverpool were finding goals of their own hard to come by.